So, Cheng, was primary button in Samsung Smart TV on your remote, press settings, and then select general. Enter general. Select external device manager, and then enter external device manager. Select input device manager, and then enter it. Select more settings and then enter more settings. Enter primary button and then select option you want, left or right. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.